Shameless plug on yours. Now you gotta do mine.
What'd you do? Comment already?
Yeah, commented and shared a link to my YouTube channel. I said sup and then shared the link.
That's great.
Yeah, it's definitely a late start for me. About 3 hours, 2.5, 3 hours later to start. But, you know, later is better than never.
This is true.
And who the fuck is going to put me on a fucking schedule? See how we multiplayer. Public multiplayer team. Matchmaking options. Excuse me. It's just clapper tracks. Server list, refresh list, advanced, connect, create private lobby. I'm not seeing where to join up with each other. I guess we just have to pick one of these. Connection error when I click quick join. Maybe I have to do the fucking single player career or something first. I hope not.
I think I'm loading into one. I don't know.
Keep saying connection error. No service. All right, so maybe this is a bad idea. Servers. The only one that doesn't say no servers is...
Hello, motherfuckers.
What's up?
What's up? Right.
You're also stuck in first person, too.
What do you mean, stuck in first person?
Like, you can't change your camera angle.
How do you know that? Did you get into a race?
Yeah.
Well, what'd you go to?
I went to one where it was only four people. Well, could hold four people. Hold on.
Oh, you went to the server list, you mean?
It was like, yeah, I went to server list, and then it said public. Or it said something about test server. Like, that was the name of it. Hey. Why can't I, like...
I'd have been on sooner, but I had paperwork to do.
Where?
Every single one of these that I'm looking at says zero drivers.
Zero drivers. There's nobody driving.
Oh, here we go. I got some there. One says no mid-session zone. Halo, I will shut down the server if there are crash kids.
Crash kids?
That's probably what they call the people that get in there and, like, intentionally, like,
wreck motherfuckers
and shit. But there's only one person in that one. And then I got GBRC, Home of Clean Racing. One in that.
Yo, I seen you guys were on this, and I was like, I wanted this game for like a month and a half. I was like, there's no way both of them got it, and they both had to pay like $40 for it. I was like, no way. It's got to be free somewhere.
Catalog.
Listen, I jumped on here. All I put in, my search was ass, and it popped up.
Ain't a whole lot of ass on PlayStation.
All I needed to see was that little yellow plus sign, and I was like, oh yeah, that's mine.
Yep. Man, it sucks you can't figure out how to fucking do it.
Yeah. This is one I wanted the steering wheel for.
Oh, here's one.
There's a guy I follow on TikTok that does some really crazy shit on this game. He put like a 12-valve diesel motor in like a Mazda Miata.
Oh.
That thing caught air. There was a liftoff.
I wonder how you join it, though.
No idea.
When you click on one, and it just highlights, go to the left and hit connect.
Did you go to the one that you were saying with three people or whatever?
Yeah, it said something about test server for the name of it.
Oh, no, this isn't test server.
There's only two people in here, me and one other dude.
Oh, what's going on? Okay.
BigCat, why are you moving so slow, man?
Cause you wanna know why? Cause this bitch is loud as hell.
Yeah. There you go. Stay away from cops. Low tire pressure.
It'd be alright. Oh shit.
As soon as you hit the gas, it was like low timer. Oh, you know,
I gotta adjust the sounds on this or something.
Yellow flag. Yeah, it's really loud.
Dude, I'm way off the track. Triangle is how you change your view.
Oh, thank you. I can see.
There you go. That looks better. I can see your turns.
I can't turn.
I definitely need a steering wheel for this shit.
And you got a fucking shift.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
Well, as soon as the fucking all the sounds start, I can't hear you guys. Like it all cut out. There's one with five people in it.
I'm so fucking chucked.
Public server. I'm not seeing any that you was talking about with the...
I'm getting out right now. The session apparently ended. Shit, I must do that. Okay, go back to... What the fuck is happening? A multiplayer. Dude, I'm too chopped.
Whenever you look at the server list, you see a highly personalized selection and ranking. As a result, the first servers in the list should match your performance best and offer a good multiplayer experience. This page contains numerous settings of just the rankings. Waits.
Do you see a Singapore?
119 seconds left, guys.
Huh?
117 seconds left.
For what?
Let's download.
Oh, okay.
What did you ask me? Singapore.
Yeah, do you see server name by the name Official Singapore Day One?
Official Amsterdam, official Dallas. Amsterdam, Sydney.
I see Sydney.
Thailand. Oh, there's a
Wait.
lot of Sydneys.
Wait.
Official Sydney night one, official Sydney weather zero, official Sydney day one.
Weather zero.
Official Sydney weather zero.
Yeah. Let's try that one.
Coda mixed. Wow, look at the ping on it go.
Yeah.
Yep, can't do it. It's part of a DLC.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, Thailand, ACC PS5, mix at night, we are at the Glen.
Green light, give it all you can.
Official Amsterdam. Oh, here we go. I got the official Singapore's now. But I bet they're all part of the fucking pack too. Monday night racing. Dutch Racing Society.
I like how I'm watching BigCat stream and it says that nobody's watching.
Yeah, it does that shit all the time. It'll tell me there's people watching and there ain't. But then it'll be like three, four people watching and tell me there ain't anybody watching. Alright, I'm gonna try and join this Red Mist UK public server.
5 seconds.
Clean racing,
Four
fun lobby
seconds, three
racing with less
seconds,
chaos.
2 seconds. 1 second.
Rating requirements not met. The server requires a safety rating of 40. You have not unlocked this rating. Visit the driver profile and learn more.
Competition.
Alright, so let's try official Amsterdam weather one. Alright, it put me back to the fucking beginning. I think I'm probably gonna end up having to play the fucking game or something first. It's gonna be one of them games where we're gonna have to play the campaign or something.
Yeah.
To be able to unlock shit. Cause we're gonna have to unlock cars, maps. I think that's what the problem is. We're trying to get into servers that we're not allowed to get into because we're not rated enough yet. Team, what's the team?
Oh, it's your car stuff. Oh, whoa.
Lots of cars here.
Whoa.
guess. These were locked. So yeah, that's what it is. We're gonna end up having to fucking play. Serverless again in the time.
Wagga 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 wagga.
Oh, there's seven people in this server. The Halo, I will shut down the server if there are crash kids. Oh, I'm in it.
Okay, brakes didn't work like I hoped.
I gotta. What the fuck are the brakes on this thing?
It said, instead of saying press the X button, it said press the cross button.
Alright.
I was like, wait, what?
Green light, go, go, go. Welcome to the Lamborghini Youngster Program. Today, you are given a seat in the Lamborghini Huracan Subventure file. Our team will look at your best lap on track and dry conditions. Complete at least two safe and guided laps and then start pushing.
Once this thing starts fucking sliding, it's all it does, just slide.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. This thing turns like a fucking boat.
Thank you. See, I don't get this, man. Like, there's no e-brake, so I can't, like, whip the ass in.
What's up?
I don't get this, dude. This thing, I can't figure out how to, like, because there's sharp-ass turns and you can't, there's no e-brake. Not that I've found anyway.
I haven't found one.
Once you hit a little bitty bump or something, like, it launches you like it's a fucking ramp.
Right.
Every single time I get to this one fucking spot. How you gonna have a fucking car with no e-brake?
process them so far.
Drive, motherfucker. So where the fuck?
Hey, what up, Selemify? Selemify? I don't know how to pronounce it, sorry, I'm retarded. Ooh, the Nuremberg.
This is like some real, like, intense hardcore type shit.
Yeah.
Like, you gotta control, like, how hard you step on the brake and everything.
Thank you. Four more laps, Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I definitely played all those Midnight Club and all those Need for Speeds. I love those. It's my shit. This game takes so much concentration.
Starting to figure it out. And it's horrible. Fire! Press cross button. Focus better.
Alright. Did he say he was getting off? What did he say he was doing?
He's getting off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You wanna play some 7?
I don't give a fuck.
He said, I don't give a fuck. Hold on, let me finish this lap out first. I'm committed, dude. I've done 4 already. I need one more.
Yeah, that's, it's a little too difficult with the controller for me.
I'm used to it.
Shit.
Kinda. But it would be so much easier with the controller and pedals.
Yeah.
Watch the stream, see how well I'm doing, man. I'm doing good. Burnout on this bitch.
She just say, let me see if I can do a burnout on this bitch.
Yeah, you can't. I said you can't do a proper burnout in this bitch.
Well.